The Indian government, under the leadership of Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi, has remained committed from its very beginning to ensure that its citizens are not deprived of any opportunity to fully appreciate and acquaint themselves with the cultural riches and heritage of India.
Rajniti aur sainya shakti to asthayi hoti hai, lekin
but the collective emotions that art and culture inspire are permanent.
वो स्थाई होती है और इसलिए अपने समृद्ध इतिहास को
That is why respecting and promoting our rich history and heritage are very important for India and every Indian citizen.
बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है.
It is a result of the persistent efforts of Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi that more than 200 idols, which include 157 from the United States of America this year, have been repatriated to India in the last 7 years, such as the statue of Goddess Annapurna from Kashi. Norman Mackenzie acquired the statue of Goddess Annapurna, the patron deity of the city, through questionable means from the Ghats of Varanasi in the year 1913 and took it back with him to Canada. The history of its acquisition was reported to the government of India in the year 2020. As a result of the dynamism exhibited by Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi, the concerned ministries and departments took the initiative and demanded the repatriation of the statue back to India. Another such precious antiquity brought back to the country was the statue of Nataraj, which was stolen from the Brihadeeshwara temple in Tamil Nadu. 1,000 years ago, when the Chola dynasty was at its zenith of power, it erected the Brihadeeshwara temple. Dedicated to Lord Shiv, the temple housed a bronze statue of the Nataraj, a representation of Lord Shiv performing Tandav. The statue disappeared from the temple and was found adorning the National Gallery of Art in Canberra, the capital of Australia. A gang of smugglers had stolen it from the temple and sold it to the gallery. On learning about the statue, the Indian government requested the Australian authorities for its repatriation. In September 2014, Mr. Tony Abbott, the then Prime Minister of Australia, personally handed over the statue of Nataraj to Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi in a grand ceremony. Not only were statues of gods and goddesses repatriated, but also brought back was the sandstone sculpture of this attractive woman talking to a parrot. This was smuggled from the famed temple complex of Khajuraho. The smugglers sent it to Canada, where it was seized by Canadian authorities due to lack of paperwork. After a thorough investigation, the government of India demanded repatriation of the stolen sculpture of the Parrot Lady. In the year 2015, the then Prime Minister of Canada, Mr. Stephen Harper, handed it over to Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi in a special ceremony. Sincere and persistent efforts in this direction helped in tracing the missing idol of Goddess Durga, vanquishing the demon Mahishasur, which was stolen from a temple located in Tengpura area of Pulwama in Jammu and Kashmir. In the 1990s, this idol of Goddess Durga found its way to the Linden Museum in Stuttgart, Germany. The efforts bore fruit with the unveiling of the statue in New Delhi by Chancellor Angela Merkel of Germany and the Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi, in the year 2015. All this has only been possible due to the visionary leadership, incessant effort, and personal interest shown by Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi. The day is not far when all such invaluable artifacts would be retrieved and restored to their original places back home again.